We as a political party, we are not concerned about the Electoral Commission logo. Because the Electoral Commission logo does not play any part in the electoral process that we are going to organize. And I don't think that we should divert people's attention and go and talk about logo. Electoral Commission is a body. If a body decides to change their logo, why should we go and concern ourselves with it? With the matter was raised, and the EC chairperson says when they are adoring the logo, they will explain the reasons and the rationale behind it. So I don't think that political parties must fret about this logo issue. Our concern is how the Electoral Commission will conduct the processes leading to a credible election.
The MPP's point is that, well, there are more important things that the Electoral Commission needs to do. This shouldn't be their priority.
What does it take to change a logo? If you decide to change your logo and you get somebody to design a logo for you and you say, I've changed my logo, what does it mean? It doesn't impede the Electoral Commission from doing their work. So I think that, you see, bastardizing the Electoral Commission and then trying to portray them in negative light for everything that they do is not good for the sustenance of that institution. So I don't think that we are going to waste our time as a political party to go and talk about logo of Electoral Commission. We don't have time for that.